Everyone, my name is Akini Doreen, founder of Dorah Shinner Enterprise. I'm from Mombasa County, Changamwe County. My business started in 2020 when I lost my job in one of the EPZ in my area as a result of corona pandemic. During that time, I realized that there was a lot of demand for liquid soap because it was all about continuously washing hands with running water and soap. I came with an idea of making affordable homemade multipurpose liquid soap and bleach of different flavors and mild chemicals and user friendly to everyone. As an entrepreneur, I'm so much grateful and thankful to Somo for the trainings and the ideas they gave to me, and I'm looking forward to partner with them throughout my business. My aim is to have a big invested business so that I can create job opportunities to youths, to young mothers, to SDBV survivors like me. Thank you, and God bless you all.